Good morning, children. Just to let us recap harmful microbes and how they are harming us. What are harmful microbes? Microbes causing diseases are called harmful microbes, and they are named germs or pathogens. All microbes are not germs or pathogens. Only those who are causing diseases and harmful to us, they are called germs or pathogens. So what do we mean by disease? Disease occurs when the infection causes damage to the individual's vital functions or systems. When functions and systems are disturbed by these microbes, then only disease occurs. Now what do we mean by infection? Infection means the invasion or coming in of microbes in the body of individuals, or multiplication. They enter the body and then they start multiplying in numbers of pathogenic microbes in an individual or a population. So infection means, population means a group of people. So infection means the invasion coming of germs into the body and multiplying in one individual or a population. Then these microbes, the harmful microbes, the germs and pathogens, what they cause? They cause diseases which are known as communicable diseases or contagious diseases. Why? Because they can be spread from a diseased person or a sick person to a healthy person. So that's why that is known as communicable diseases. It means transmitted from one to another. And how are they transmitted? With the help of these germs, these pathogens. They spread the disease from diseased person to a healthy person. Germs spread through contaminated food and water. Now, how they spread? There are different ways of spreading diseases. The first way we are discussing here is through contaminated food and water. What do we mean by contaminated? Contaminated means dirty, hazardous food and water which is going to cause harm to our body. They are called contaminated. So when we consume these contaminated food and water, we get diseased. Why? Because they are having germs in them. When we eat those food and water, the germs get into our body and cause disease. Now, what type of diseases are caused? Diseases like cholera, hepatitis, dysentery, diarrhea, typhoid. These are the diseases which are caused by consumption of contaminated food and water. And because they are causing by contamination of food and water, they are called waterborne diseases. They are called waterborne diseases. These can be prevented. Now, this waterborne diseases can be prevented. How? By proper sanitation. By having good sanitation. Sanitation means cleanness and effective wastage disposal. And by washing hands, the most important, washing hands with soap and water. When? After toilet use, must. And before making food or preparing food or cooking food, and before eating food, we must wash our hands with soap and water to prevent spread of disease by waterborne germs. Okay, so this is harmful microbes and spread of germs through contaminated food and